Watch for it if you want, if it's that serious. Do you can do the Game & Watch thing if you really want to. Oh shit, get out! I gotta turn that up. Set the buffer to 3. Okay. Extreme aside, I'm glad I turned into this. Always. Alright, is everybody playing their losers? I never thought anyone could make me feel this way. How did you love me? It's just a chance to say, get out right now. It's the end of you and me. It's too late for you to be gone. Villain versus hero. Roy is definitely the hero, dude. There's no way Bardo can do this. This match is over. Nah, dude, you're definitely the villain, dude. There's no way. The villain doesn't have anything. Heroes don't have cheap moves. Yeah, Peach is a villain. What's up, Nelson? I'm glad you like the song. Samus Roy. That's a kind of a kid. He did beat it. And Ken beat, what's his name? Arachnophobic at Super Champ Combo with Roy on Mute City. So it can be done. Oh shit, it's the hero! No, it's the villain! Maybe he has like his family hostage or something. A skilled Roy can defeat even the madness. A skilled Roy! Alright, later, Nelson. Come back to see what happened on this episode. Did he just try to roll in down smash? Hi, next level, dude. Who's the next level? This is too high level for me. Oh, four smash. Get him! Let's go, villain! Oh no! Ah! Alright, cool, you're too old. Alright, cool. Damn it, Arcana Force. It's only because you didn't blame me. Otherwise, you would have won the tournament. Yeah, type in bracket. Alright, what up, Etro Knight and Fat Goku? What happened with Inmit and Fendi and Crapper to Twitch and Toxic? What happened with you guys? What's going on? Kalamazoo Jr. You know, Kalamazoo was doing power shielding my aerials and doing down smashes right after. It was pretty damn impressive. Oh no. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No birds you can't see. Alright, let's go. Our first seed working his way back. Alright, so play fake shroom. Actually, I might want to stream that. Nah, go ahead. You guys play right now. Who won that?
man in my gang got her. I would lay the head of ass up in the Ramada. Them trick niggas in the ear saying
oh,
they
man, the hero one.
I got the bitch by the bar trying to get a drink about her. She like my style, she like my smile, she like the
way. Nearly winning game one.
Then she like me cause I'm from New York. I ain't that nigga trying to holler cause I want some head. I'm that nigga trying to holler cause I want some bread. I could care less how she perform when she in the bed. Bitch, that
you
catch a date and come and pay the kid.
Sounds like you lost, Emmett. Does that mean you won, Fendi?
You fucking with a P-I-M-P. I don't know what you heard about me.
Sorry. You won, Fendi?
Get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking P-I-M-P. I don't know what you heard about me.
Okay, I'm just going to assume Fendi won because he's not making excuses.
No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking P-I-M-P. I'm about my money.
All right, Fendi.
If you fucking with me, I'm a P-I-M-P. Now what you see on TV, no Cadillac, no greasy. Head full of hair, bitch, I'm a P-I-M-P. Come get money with me, if you're curious to see how it feels.
It's bad. Everything's best of three.
P-I-M-P, rolling a bitch with me. You can watch the TV.
Oh, damn, Verbal. Verbal, the casual Netplay master. Oh shit, the casual Netplay master, Verbal. Winner's finals, like you're gonna play the winner of this on stream. Alright, Bro Taz, you got a little bit. Alright, what happened? Okay. Alright, play Fendi. You went Fox? The cop out. Oh, the Ganon did. It was the villain versus the hero.
And it's something cheaper. Man, it's so you can have it. When I'm done, I ain't gon' keep it. Man, bitches come and go. Hey, nigga, pimpin' up. This ain't a secret. You ain't gotta keep it on the low. Bitch, choose on me. I ain't strippin' in the street. Put my other hoes down. You get your ass beat. Now, nick my bottom bitch. She always come up with my bread. The last nigga, she was whippin' stitches in her head. Get your hoe out of
the Ganon dittos. Next level. Oh, damn. Reverse back. What are you trying to do?
I'll make a pit rich.
What are you trying to do here, son? Oh, villain. He's definitely looking like the villain. The villain's definitely cooler. So, but the hero always has sound fundamentals.
Then I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. I don't know what you heard about me. But this can't get a dollar out of me. Then I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. Yeah. Hollywood is like show
business. Oh damn. The villain. No the villain with the strong response.
You know.
You definitely gotta play Sheik. I refuse to play Sheik, dude. I know Frotaz is so aggressive. Like we got like 12 more viewers because they went Ganondale's. Oh, the hero! This isn't that bad. This isn't as bad as I expected. What happened to this? Why did it freeze? Oh, shit. Yeah, he is. His name's Crabber to Twitch.
Yeah!
Someone take down Fraud Andis. Fraud Andis? Fraud Andis?
Why you think motherfuckers nickname me Cook shit? Should have been called on robbery.
larceny. I did it all, I put the pieces to the puzzle. Just as long, I knew me and my people was gonna bubble. Came out the gate on some flojo shit. Fat nigga with the shotty with the logo kids. Said my niggas don't dance, just pull up a pants and do the rock away.
Now lean back, now lean back, lean back. Lean back,
come on. I said my niggas don't dance,
just
pull up a pants and do the rock away.
Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back.
Hard to the easy, into the whiz eye. My arms stay breezy, the dawn stay fizz eye. Got a date at 8, I'm in the 740 fizz eye. And I just bought a bike so I can ride till I die. With a matching jacket, about to cop me a mansion. My niggas in the club, but you know they not dancing. We gangsta and gangsters don't dance with boogies. So never mind how we got here with burners and hoodies. Listen, we don't pay admission and the bouncers don't check us. And we walk around the metal detectors. And it really ain't a need.
Oh, the villain, Sam is the ultimate villain. Oh shit, what? Sheik? Oh damn, got real.
What the fuck I call a chain reaction? See, money ain't a dang, nigga. We still the same niggas. Flow just change.
I can't believe he went Sheik. I'm actually shocked he went Sheik.
Lean back, lean back.
I can't believe he actually went Sheik.
Lean back, come on. I said my niggas don't dance. Just pull up a pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back. Lean back, come on. Now we living better now, coochie sweating now. When that G4 can fly through any weather now. See, niggas get tight when you're worth some millions. That's why I sport the chinchilla, hurt their feelings. You can find your crack in all type of shit. Out of Vegas front row to all the fights and shit. If Father Boy come, then they probably squeeze.
Rappers that blow like oh, fell for it. Fell for the trap. Oh, just got a leg, though.
These faggot niggas even made game signs commercial. Even Lil Bad Wow throwing it up. Beat the K Crip walking like that's what's up. Think about the rucker. Matter of fact, I don't want to think about the rucker. Now even Pee Wee Kirkley couldn't imagine this. My niggas didn't have to play to win the championship.
That's Eric Lee.
Don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Come on, I said my niggas don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away.
Oh!
Now lean back, lean back,
lean back.
Lean back, come on.
Oh god, I can't believe you guys are doing this.
Yeah, can you hear me? Bronx, BX Pearl, Terror Squad. Big Pun forever. Tom Montana forever. Yeah, streets is ours.
I can't believe he picked Sheik either. He definitely grinded him, dude. Hit him with the grime. Hit him with the grind. God damn it, fake shrooms. All right. What was the score? Alright.
DJ Esco.
Let's fuck some gums. Alright. We're gonna play the loser of this, Fat Goku. Which it means you're gonna play Bartle. Millions of moonshine. Good games. Nice work, Ladondas.